Good evening, everyone. The end of Daniel Snyder's era as owner of the Washington Commanders is rapidly approaching. According to CBS Sports, Snyder has accepted a $6 billion offer from Josh Harris's group to buy the team. Harris owns the Sixers and New Jersey Devils and has Magic Johnson as part of his ownership group. The deal still has to be approved by 75% of the other owners in the league, but could be announced at least before the NFL draft later this month. And Kate